Hello, I'm Mike Like, and welcome back to Rock of Ages. We're here in Madrid. You see the little Napoleonic soldiers, I'm guessing, walking around. Last time we beat Richelieu, I think that's how you say his name. I've also gone back and got all the keys. That's incredibly tedious, so that's why I don't show that. Yeah, Napoleon. I was right. What the heck are you saying, my friend? Oh god, I love these intros. That was perfect. So I've gone back to my ghost ball. Troll ball wasn't doing me any justice. Ooh, I forgot about those things. So we got a new unit. No, where is it? Where are you? Oh, right there. Yeah. So they're even more powerful. I want to put some moneymakers here, though. What's out of the way? Let's put one down here. I don't think you go down this way. Put another one here. I want to use the sun ball. Let's put one of these here. Look at the radius. Wow. Perfect. Ooh, I pushed the wrong button. I've been playing some Rocket League. No! That was dumb. And now the controls feel very strange. Because reverse isn't back anymore. Or the left trigger, rather, is not back anymore. And forward is just with the thumbstick and not the trigger at all. Well, so if I do some weird crap, that's the reason. Am I going the wrong way? Whoa, dude. Okay, I'm not going the wrong way. I hate those things. Try not to fall off. Enemies, what? Oh, I guess he fell off. Do I want to go down or up? I'll go down. Ooh, there's cages again. So the theme of the levels changed. Back when we were in France, it was, yeah! That didn't seem to do as much damage as it did last time. Back when we were in France, it was like a hanging garden type thing. And now it's this. So I have lots of money now. I did quite a bit of damage. Let's put some stuff here to make his life hell. Because that this big thing is here. Doesn't matter what money I use because I don't need anything at the moment. Yeah. And let's get another one of those big ships. Ships. Yeah, ship. Ship up or ship shape. There we go. That should cause him some trouble. And the last one we'll use the middle. Ooh! You see the buildings in the background. See the town in the background. I have no idea if that's what Madrid looked like. I'm not much familiar with Madrid. No! I should have saw that coming. So in the last one, there's all these ships out in the background. Break! What's going on? What hit me? Oh, that thing hit me. And there's all these cannons. Well, this one has cannons too, I think. I seen them off when I fell down the first time. Well, this one has a city in the background. It's much prettier. I like how the theme changes too. If you watching from the beginning, first off, we're in Greece, and then we moved up to the Balkans, and then... Nope! That guy is an arse. I must avoid him. Hey, you didn't... I'll just sneak on by here. I don't know what the heck you're doing. What was it doing? It was mad for some reason, but it was mad off to one side. Poor Elephant. Elephant is confused. like used ghost ball. Elephant is confused. Oh, that key is going to be a pain in the butt to get. Yeah, he's pretty damaged. That's great. he missed. He missed. What a dumbass. Okay, I want... Oh, damn it. I think I've already gone over. Oh, well. No, I kind of want the iron ball. I can't remember if it was 800 or... I think it is 800. Oh, 700. Perfect. Yeah. Can I go that way? No, I cannot go that way. I like the pretty well all the levels so far. Ooh, what's off there? Oh, it's like the streets laid out with the lights and stuff. It's interesting. I love this game. A lot of time and effort. I should stop yakking and start playing. I think the wind actually blew me out then. Well, that's what I'm gonna blame it on anyways. Alrighty, come on, come on. So playing Rocket League, I think I have a video. I probably have a video up by the time this goes up. And definitely had an adverse effect on my steering. Hey, you're backwards again. Poor old mammoth. He's confused. Poor guy. I don't feel too bad. What happened then? Yeah! Ha! I either bounced off something or I hit something. Either way, it was good for me. Yeah! Goodbye, Napoleon. We win! Ghost Ball has been treating me kind. We're going to next Lisbon. Porto. Okay. Let's do it to it. Porto. Charles III. Is that a rat? Or is that a bunny? Oh! Oh, this is great. Yeah, push it in the bush. Nobody will notice. He has a smiley face. Aww. I like that ball too. I have never seen this level. Oh, there's another friggin' water one. Poop. Okay, let's get my moneymakers. Let's put one up here, because I doubt you'll go up here. And let's put another one up here. And let's get a ship. Okay, a little bit more money, and then I can build my ship. Yeah! Perfectamundo. Here or here? I think here. It'll be hard for him to get. And... Oh, gee, I could build another one already. Got this fast. These ships are an absolute pain in the ass. No! Why did I pick the fireball? There's too much water for fire. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Why did I pick the fireball? Yes! This is gonna suck. I wasted my money. I wasted my money. Especially if he has his own ships around. I tell you, those ships and those catapult things have made it an absolute pain in the ass to get those keys. Ow! Because he has such incredible range. No, no! That lasted a long time. I was doing so well, too. Doing so well. I don't know why I'm still... Oh, because it's slow, right. Do I have to go in there? Oh, buddy, put dynamite over here. The jerk. Hopefully the computer gets lost. And hopefully it gets lost right where I get all my stuff to. This level is confusing as heck. There's a key over there. Okay, didn't get that lost. There's a castle down there. I haven't had a chance to enjoy the scenery. Oh, I've gone down the other side now. Yeah, finally. Oh, I did as much damage as he did, at least. I completely wasted my fireball, though. But them's the ropes. The ropes? The snocks. Whatever. Yeah. Yep. I like these. Why are you rolling already? Oh, my God, it took so long to get down there. Right. That is correct. Let's put some more of these things. Yeah! Bother him. Bother him good. I'm already hurting him pretty good. Let's use this. Hopefully it doesn't go rusty on the way down. Whee! And I was saying before, out of time trials were a pain in the ass. Well, they don't seem to get better. Leon, which is the one with is built like a... Ow! Ow! Ooh! Built like a skate park. It's kind of curved and stuff. Rebuilt speed is such a pain. There's another key down there. Apparently I could get around that way. Is that peasant off in the water? Yep, he is. He is indeed. He doesn't have too many defenses, though. I wonder why. Ooh, I've hurt him pretty bad. Yeah. Hopefully he takes another layer off before he gets down to the bottom. I got some more stuff down there for him to partake of. Don't! No! Right where the catapult is, too. Screw you, catapult. Whoa, I could go down that way if I wanted to. I'm not gonna. Why would I? He did more damage than I did. How is that possible? Seriously. These things down here are pretty effective too, so I'm gonna put some of these. Where are they? This one is really effective. And let's get some catapults on the go. Some slow areas. How are you watching already? That's ass! Oh, not enough money. That's fine. I don't need money where you're going. I don't need money where you're going. I completely butchered that thing. Whee! This level is ass. Complete and total ass. Not as bad as the sewer levels in Dark Souls, but... Ow! Jeez, what is it? You got a machine gun over there or what? Ow. I'm sorry, guys. I busted up your church. Ha. You suck. Ow. Ow. Hey, I let him free. They didn't seem very grateful. Whee. I wasted my money on that fireball. I think the last time I did it, I went all the way down to the bottom, and then I fell off or something. Yeah, it seemed like it. That's why... Woo! They're close. I don't want to lose a layer, because then I'll have to... I'll do less damage at the bottom. Okay, right here. Hey, I beat him down there this time. Come on, do enough damage. Yes! He didn't knock it down, either. I don't know why I always think that they will, though. Maybe because my bar is smaller, so maybe it makes it look like you took off more damage. But I beat him. And that's it for this one. I think this here is the last level. The Witch's Broth. Well, Witch's Sabbath. So you have to join me in the next one for this level. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you're enjoying these, please consider liking and subscribing. That's greatly appreciated. And once more, thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!